It's done.
Is it become civil here? In China, one of the terms of the emperors. We're just having a tour. It's amazing to see these magnificent buildings.
So you see, the Chinese character on the top, that is pre-Ming Dynasty, yeah. In the middle, that is two Chinese characters. Yeah. The other seven Chinese character, that is Shen Zhou. Shen Zhou in Chinese, that means the death title of the emperor. Yeah, death title of the emperor. Xian Huangdi, that means the emperor. Zhi Ling, that means the two. Yeah. Shen Zhong Xian Huangdi Zhi Ling, that means the emperor. Shen Zhong Emperor Shen Zhong Two. Shen Zhong is the title. No, the over the emperor.
That's the man.
Of two sides. This side we call the dragon mountain. This side we call the tiger mountain. The dragon mountain and the tiger mountain, like two generals, protect the whole tomb area. So this is a layout of feng shui. Why they choose this place? This is the best feng shui place. And in front of the mountain, there is a play. Play and the rivers pass by. Rivers pass by. This is a kind of feng shui layout. That's feng shui layout. Yeah, that's feng shui layout. You see the all the surroundings. All the surroundings, then the trees, some of the as gorgeous, all the layout as gorgeous as before. Because that's the place. Always protect this area. Always protect this area. The wind. Feng shui in Chinese, the surface means that's wind and water. Wind and water. Also is a type of energy. Sometimes when you drive a car on the road, you will see this area. The clouds. Yeah, but today you can't see.
No.